¿Y qué tal a todos? Sean bienvenidos a la parte 9 de GTA 4. Pueden ver aquí en la playa de Hope que ya no está más el icono del apartamento. Bueno, resulta que relacionarse con rusos mafiosos, los cuales son aliados de un tal ex jefe tuyo, el cual supuestamente traicionaste, resulta no ser una buena idea. Digamos que el apartamento, gracias a ellos, les dieron un toque mágico de gasolina. Lo hicieron estallar en llamas. Ahora tenemos, gracias a Mallory, un apartamento aquí en Bohan Sur. Todo esto es Bohan. Voy a hacer... ¿Manny? Manny, debe de ser un contacto de Mallory. Tenemos el nuevo apartamento. Si es de ella, empiezo a dudar si ella en realidad es bisexual por estos posters. No le hago problema, pero bueno. O quizás lo decoró para nosotros. Estado en contacto con Roman, sí. Cabronazos peligrosos. Ok. Dentro de poco tenemos que recibir dos llamadas. Little Jacob. Dimitri.
Come on, all of you, come on! It's not too late. You can be saved.
Este hombre tiene la particularidad de que si le apunto, no va a hacer ni mierda. No sabía que tenía mira desviada esta cagada. Igual, no me voy a hacer problema por él. ¿Quieres que sea más o menos como un cazarrecompensas? Me dan dinero por eliminar a ciertos sujetos, pero lo que no entiendo bien es por qué la policía me dispara cada vez que intento ayudarlos. No sirve así, no sirve. Supuestamente estoy para ayudar, para ninguna otra cosa más. Voy a dar una vueltita porque me tienen que llamar, en serio, me tienen que llamar y no quiero en medio de una misión o justo cuando esté por entrar en una misión que me llamen. Siempre he tenido esa suerte. Oh, veamos.
Alright, mi hermano Nico. How's it going?
Okay. You and Batman got any more work you need help with?
The funny thing is, you mentioned that to my brother. Batman is right to press with what you're doing for I and I. He wants to know if you want to deliver some packages around town to some various people and things in the city. Plenty of car and that for you, you know?
That sounds good.
Wicked, man. Give out your car when you're ready for this first run. There'll be a lot of work, so call whenever, you know? One love, Bridget.
Здравствуйте, вы позвонили Дмитрию Броскову. Я сейчас не могу ответить. Пожалуйста.
Эй, qué pésima calidad hay aquí. Little Jacob era uno de los que tenía que llamar. También tenía que llamar Dimitri.
This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught them with these moves.
No.
But we want to make sure that we see them.
Okay.
Okay. Well, we want to see you.
Just
too.
Film it, man.
Okay. Well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there. Okay?
You mean here?
Yes. 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 Very cool. Good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go.
Beautiful. Beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
Five,
way.
Five. Yeah. Six. Looking at seven, me. Seven and eight.
Good. 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 Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes. Good. Okay. Good. Perfect. Cool. Cool. Cool.
So how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No. Not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay. So here we go then. Yeah. See? It's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles. For real. You know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles. Yeah.
Oh, hey, Nico. This is my boyfriend's cousin. The guy I was telling you about, Nico. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, who now has a price on his head, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So, Nico, this is Manny. We grew up together.
Hey, yeah. What's up, man? Streets, man. Right,
this is the guy I told you about who beat up all those thugs in Broca.
Yeah, great. Listen, Melody, would you give us a little space, please?
All right.
Okay, yeah, great. So, you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But, you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs. You know what I'm saying?
Okay, and...
Yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We're gonna clean them up, you know? Yeah, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the streets
of
Moab.
Yeah,
turn that off.
These street criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Wait.
Hey, please.
Hey, hold on a
doing?
Second.
Hey, what? Manny!
Sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine, just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, would you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
In which case, you've got help.
Good. All right. Hey, how's the counter?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just don't even...
Okay. All right, okay. Well, listen, look. Here's what we're going to do. We're going to get all these dealers up the streets, and we're going to kick their ass, and they're going to know it was me. Need a car if we're going to clean these streets.
Hay que limpiar las calles de criminales. Vamos a hacerlo con un auto robado. Hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Qué tal les va? Buen día. Quise decir buenas noches. No se preocupe, alguacil. Estamos aquí para limpiar las calles, para hacerle un favor, para facilitar su trabajo.
Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go to take a look, man.
Otro tiroteo en un interior. Él no va a hacer una mierda.
So you and Mallory is tight, huh? She and your cousin is together now. I love that girl, man. I love her, man. Your cousin better not be messing with her head. You're gonna propose, right? You're gonna make an honest woman of her, right?
I think that's as much of a decision of Mallory's as it is Roman's. I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Shit, man. Manny's close to everyone who grew up in the streets of South Bohan, man. They're my people, all right?
Sure.
The dealer and his drug wagon are up there. Pull up behind and we wait.
Ay, no. Otra misión de seguimiento. Esto está desde GTA 3.
There he be. We got to follow him to them other leeches, man. They be sucking the damn life out of these streets.
You know, when I was stalking this girl in Europe, I found that 2 car lengths was the best distance.
Nico acosaba chicas. Pensé que eras más, no lo sé, un poco más decente.
No!
You know, these streets is mine, man. I can feel them flowing through my veins.
You sound like you got something else in your veins.
Man, I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man, serene, fucking serene.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You might be able to get a series off the back of mine, you know? Nico, Bellic, Street Justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face on the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind then.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the street so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know me because I help people, man. I'm all love, caring for these streets.
Era para evitar que se drogasen. Vayan a estudiar, señoritas. Che, 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 che. Tampoco tan cerca.
Always I'm getting stuck in this damn traffic.
What?
Looks like he's about to stop, yo. You best pull up behind him, man.
Trabajadoras independientes que aman el sexo.
Follow him into that warehouse and get rid of the dealers.
I thought you were going to clean up the streets.
Hey, the message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I, for one, ain't in this shit for the ego trip. You taking my money, aren't you? Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jay.
Más o menos es cierto, por algo me paga. Es un servicio. Los servicios están hechos para la gente que no quiere hacer, no tiene ganas de hacer o no puede hacer lo que pretende. Para eso es pagar que lo haga alguien más. A ver, la contraseña es... ¿Qué? ¿Cuál puede ser la contraseña? El querubín negro del melocotón. Esto es muy fácil. Adiós, adiós. Bye. Esconderte en las cajas no sirve. Cuando estaba en la escuela Manny, que parece una comunidad de Bohansur, empezaba a escuchar la música de reggaetón de fondo, o quizás sea un subgénero del reggaetón, lo que sea, es prácticamente reggaetón. YouTube me va a reclamar la canción, pero deberían de reclamarme perdón. Perdón. Deberían de reclamarme perdón por hacerme escuchar esa cagada. No, copyright. Odio el reggaetón. Ok, me voy a la mierda.
The fearsome street warrior stands outside the site of another gangland massacre.
That's right.
Oh, cut.
What?
Okay.
What?
Oh.
Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, easy, Nico. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah. Let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait, where are you going?
More senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen. Manny Escuela.
That's right. Follow me. We'll be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.
Bájese del coche, señor. Bájese del coche. He venido de otro país a ocupar tu trabajo.
Nick Gang, we gotta talk serious.
All right, man. If you want my advice, the only way you're going to get your balls back to normal is if you stop juicing or you get implants.
How many times I have to tell you, homie, my balls are golden. Okay, I want to talk to you about Roman. He's got a problem. He's gambling like an animal. Online, in clubs, everywhere. You need to control your cousin, bro.
Roman's a grown-up. He can look after himself, Brucey.
He's getting involved with some serious cats, homie. Even people I might think twice about dealing with. And I'm one dangerous motherfucker, okay? Put him in Gamblers Anonymous or something. I'm starting to think he's more interested in cards than chasing pussy. And that ain't cool, you dig?
Sure, Brucey. Thanks for the heads up.
Huevos dorados. Dorados. Mejor anda un médico. Mi tío murió de una infección ahí. ¿En serio? Debe de tener pus. Para que sea de color dorado. ¡Qué asco! Ey, ¿y qué pedo? Tendría que llegar una llamada de Dimitri. ¿Cómo puede decir eso? Esa palabra pertenece a Dross. Esa palabra pertenece a Dross.
Okay, guys, I just want to get one more shot, please. This is going to look great right over here. Officer, please, I need you this way. Thank you. Tight, up on Manny. I need you guys tight. It's going to be great. Okay, thank you. A little closer, Thank you so much. Cool. Wonderful, beautiful. Now, we are going to be...
All I can say is I hope you'll continue to make the community a better place.
Hey, man, you know, for a cop, you ain't so bad, man. You know, give it up. The streets, man. Word, give it up. Hey, Officer McCree, this is Nico right here. This is my man, Nico.
Oh, good to meet you. I hear you're helping this guy with his vital work for our city.
Oh, no, I'm just a tourist.
Look, Manny, I gotta go.
All right.
Keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you, officer. Thanks. Yeah, you know, it was a real big thing for me, you know what I'm saying? A real street cat to start working with the gatekeepers of the community to make things better. I mean, where I'm from, out here, man, police is a dirty word, man.
Manny,
you know?
I got things to do. You, off.
Yo, man, I was just getting my flow on, man. I ain't rapped for years. I was one of them cats who invented that shit, man. It went commercial.
Yeah, like charity work.
Shit, man, I'm the voice of the streets, man. Yo, if I'm gonna make some money, that's the way shit's gonna be.
All right, I'm just saying.
See, whatever, man. Fucking punk. Yo, listen, homeboy, I need you to do me a favor, man. Listen, man, I need you to help me out, man. I need you to get some bitches taken out, moved on, whatever. Because, yo, I promised Mr. McCready I was going to get this place cleaned up, and I will.
Okay, how many?
A bunch, man, a bunch. They're hanging out and making bad shit happen all over South Bohan, man. They're over on Windmill Street right now.
All right. What did they do?
Man, they disrespected the codes of the streets, man. The streets, man, they owe you, man. They owe you big time.
As long as they pay.
Over here, man.
I'm on you.
Yo, that's what I'm saying, man. Streets, we got codes, man. You know what I'm saying? We live by these codes, you know what I mean?
Windmill Street, donde... Ah, cerquita. Soy el taxista solitario. Eso es muy fácil. Adiós. Diosito. No tuve tiempo para leer lo que decía. Igual, lo veré en la edición. Ready.
Manny, I got rid of your street problem. Now help me out with my financial one.
Yeah, it's all business with you, kid. But that's okay. Money's what makes these streets sing, man. I'll call you when I get more work. Stay safe. Stay real.
Por lo menos paga bien. Hasta ahora, ¿cuánto creo que tengo? No sé si no me confundo. Va. Sí, 9000. Es como... sería 15 veces más de lo que gané en GTA V en el mismo tiempo. A lo que me refiero. El juego estaba enfocado al tema del dinero. Hasta el logo, la B corta esa de símbolo romano que significa 5, tenía como textura el dólar. ¿No ganas? Ni un mísero peso argentino. Hasta más o menos el final. Algo irónico.
Hey, Nico. You tired of Manny yet?
I was tired of him as soon as I saw him.
I got someone else who might have some work for you. Elisabetta Torres. She's got an apartment on San Quentin in Forsyth. Meet me there.
No voy a hacer por ahora las misiones de Elisabetta. Ella sí es la auténtica mujer negra independiente que sabe cuidarse sola. Voy a hacer la misión de Brucey. Y aquí es donde entra lo que es políticamente correcto en la actualidad. No te dejaría, no les dejarían hacer esa clase de misión. ¿Ah? Ahí está Dimitri.
Nico Bellic, we did not find your body with the others in the warehouse. Mr. Bulgarin and I were very disappointed.
I was loyal to you, Dimitri. Why did you turn on me?
You think I could survive in a cesspit of a city like this by aligning myself with a bottom feeder like you? You who had so many enemies. You robbed Bulgarin. You killed Mikhail. You know no more of loyalty than I do.
You know why I killed Faustin. It was not my choice.
I will find you, Nico. I have burned you and your cousin out of home, bitch. I will smoke you out of any other hiding place you have in this city. See you soon, Nico.
Vendiendo el culo, sobreviviste el rusito pasivo.
Open your stupid eyes.
Esperaba eso. Ahora lo que iba. Esta misión en la actualidad no se podría hacer con lo que es políticamente correcto, que sería algo homofóbico, aunque no me acuerdo bien las razones de por qué tenía que matar a ese sujeto. Lo importante es que en el encuentro había que matarlo lo más pronto posible, pero yo voy a dejar que escuchen lo que habla. No. Ahora que me acuerdo, una vez salté desde este lugar. ¿Qué pasó? El vehículo explotó, viento con el suelo. ¿Saben qué? Me voy a saltear esto porque si no los voy a morir. Jamás lograré entender lo que me pasa porque tengo esta calidad para destruir las cosas. Solo le di un choquecito atrás al vehículo. No era necesario que hiciera eso. Adiós. Eso sí dejará marca. Mi pobre taxi. El taxista solitario ya no existe más. O por lo menos hasta que pueda conseguir otro taxi. Oh, miren eso.
Hey, man.
Hey, guys.
happen? Taxi! Hey! Hit me!
What?
Hit me, come on! Ooh! Other
rockers? Nico, you wanna go on a date? Come on, what's wrong with you?
Okay, who is she?
That's the thing, it's a guy.
Fuck you.
No, dude, listen! The cousin of that guy you killed, Lyle Rivas, owes me a lot of money. And the dick won't pay. Instead, he said he's gonna have me killed, that bitch. Hi-ya!
Brucey, you got to chill. For real.
Yeah.
Now listen, NB, this guy isn't hiding, but he's a serious...
He's a serious cockhound.
Oh, so you think of me?
No, but the guy knows me, and I don't think anyone would date that fat slob.
So, I'm just doing your profile.
All right, let me see. I am a vulnerable guy who needs to be held by big, strong arms?
Yeah.
You got to be kidding me.
I knew we should have made him a giver, not a taker, Brucey.
Oh, shut up! Now listen, Nikki. I need you. And I will pay heavily for this.
Okay. And Roman, cousin, you're a dick.
Nikki! Shit.
Ah, era por eso, por una deuda. Pues vamos. Vamos a hacer que salga de su escondite, el cual es el closet. Las deudas se tienen que pagar. ¿Qué pedo? Wow. Atravesó la puerta.
Man, I'm at the internet cafe. What now?
The website is Love Meat. Go to it, bro. The guy you want to date with is using French Tom as his screen name. You're an animal, man. Eat him alive, okay?
Roman's cousin, it's good to see you again.
Yeah, good to see you. It's Nico, by the way.
Voy a determinar si el sujeto es el soplanucas o el muerde almohadas. Para los que no sepan, en una relación homo, el soplanucas es el que da y el muerde almohadas es el que recibe. ¿Qué mierda? Teresa Thomas, tu novia del instituto dice hola, fóllame. Creo que tendría que... esperar más o menos un par de días. Igual tengo que ir al cibercafé para recibir el mensaje. Ahora sí, a hacer la misión para Elizabeth. Si no me confundo, tengo que retirar droga de un lugar en particular. Ah, qué chistoso. Manny quiere limpiar las calles y a la vez... les voy a decir, a la vez conoce a Elizabeth. O quiere limpiar las calles o quiere sacar a la competencia. Una de las dos cosas. Una de las misiones de Elisabetta para mí fue una de las más difíciles de GTA 4. ¿Por qué? Porque aparte de enfrentarte a narcos, a traficantes simplemente, te tienes que enfrentar también a la policía, más o menos a 4 estrellas. Voy a jugar billar, pero no les voy a mostrar eso. Es aburrido. ¿Estoy emocionado? Voy a volver a ver a Elisabetta. Al final del juego, igual no es un gran spoiler, la condenan a más de 300 años de prisión. Jamás entenderé por qué eso y no cadena perpetua. Creo que está algo relacionado con eso. Es para evitar que le saquen la cadena perpetua y le bajen la condena. En vez de esto, si le intentan bajar la condena, igual no va a seguir viva para cuando esté libre. Cuando puedan liberarla.
So I said, if that's the way you want it, amigo, then that's what you're gonna get. And that's sure you must.
Fucking punk. Oh, hey, ¿cómo
hey,
estás?
How's it going?
Hey, wait, espera.
Jorge, he's with me. Liz, this is Nico, Roman's cousin. And Nico, this is Elisabetta.
Hey.
She's an old friend. She'll get you some work.
Okay, thank you, mom. So, tough guy, you know about this business?
I know about protection. What do you need?
I need someone no one knows to oversee a deal I'm not sure about.
Easy.
I think it'll be a bit more taxing than hanging with Manny on the streets.
Not so. For one, I won't have to listen to him talk.
Oh! True! Hey, Nico, this is Patrick, Paki McCreary.
All right. Hey.
So, Paki is shopping, but I've never trusted the people he's buying off, and I can't, in good consciousness, help him unless he's got some extra insurance. You.
And that's why you're the best, darling?
Ah, maybe.
All right, tough guy, let's do this.
Sure.
See you later, Nico.
Goodbye.
And will you call Michelle again? She really likes you.
Yeah, yeah.
Buena suerte.
So, he seems okay.
Oh, he's totally cool. Yeah, he's like family.
Where are we going?
I got this meeting over on Joylet Street. There's a rifle up on the roof of the place next door. You need to go up there and make sure nothing goes wrong. You'll see me and my boys show up in a bit. You're my guardian angel.
You don't trust these guys you're doing the deal with. How come you trust me?
You got a good look about you. And I'm lucky with my gut feelings.
Parece fácil. No me acuerdo si aquí integraron el movimiento del rifle al respirar. El movimiento de la persona al respirar. Supongo que sí. Rifle de precisión. Siempre en cada GTA hay dos tipos de rifle. No me guío por los nombres, solo sé bien que existe el rifle de élite y el rifle de pobre. ¿Es de élite o de pobre? Es de pobre. Sí, es de pobre. y veo que la mira está completamente fija. Vamos. Hicieron más tardío la recarga, pero no hicieron realista la mira del rifle. Tendría que moverse de a poco de acuerdo a la respiración.
Those dealers double-crossed your boy, but I managed to keep him alive.
Manami was right about you. You are good. I have some more work for you. I'm sure Paki is pleased as well, eh?
Bueno, conseguí el rifle de pobre. Dejo el video hasta aquí. Espero que les haya gustado. Si es así, no se olviden de darle al like. Si es que lo desean, eso me ayudaría bastante. En la descripción tienen mis redes sociales y como siempre, ha sido un gusto. Nos vemos.